What is going on, Lux fam? We are here with the first episode of the vlog series, getting my tattoo. A little nervous. I'm excited though, because it's been a long time coming. Let's get into tattoo stuff.
There's a part of me that's nervous, but I'm more excited about it because it's just been so long. I'm just ready to like, let's go. Both know how this ends. A clock ticks till it breaks your glass and I drown in you again. Yeah, I'm definitely a little nervous. It's been so long, like, let's go. There's so much meaning behind it, and it's like, why not, you know?
Yeah.
The logo is just sick, so it's like, why not?
Yeah, I mean, even if it does change, it symbolizes this time in your life, so you can remember it still.
So many memories behind it.
Mm-hmm.
Why not? It's like a big staple in my life. So I want it right there, too, because then it's like everybody can see it.
So do you play it at all, or are you just like man?
CEO-ing? So I played a game called Rainbow Six Siege professionally in 2016. And then I was playing since like 17 when I stepped down and like really focused on like setting up the game and the owner.
That
was always the owner. I'm a place in the growing and growing organizations.
Sweet!
So, you know, going a lot and stuff. So.
That's awesome!
Let's gang or don't bang. Refuse to make amends. It cuts deep through our ground and makes us forget all common sense. Don't speak as I try to leave, cause we both know what we'll choose. If you pull, then I'll push too deep and I'll fall right back to you. For some reason, when they wipe it down at the end, and that hurts really bad.
Oh yeah, it hurts so bad. Because like you're all raw, the freaking skin tattooed, and then we gotta go through and like do a good wipe to get all the ink and everything shit off. So yeah. That is not the fun part. I mean, really the only fun part.
One of my teammates, his name is Mason, and
you're like being eliminated from the organization. And then you end up passing away in 2017. That's kind of one of the reasons why I
stopped
playing. But the whole reason
why I'm like, it
says fly higher. Our whole brand kind of like fly higher everywhere on it.
I didn't think they were
like unique,
but like,
he's
pretty good.
He means a lot to me.
I'm lucky in the face.
Open up my eyes and tell me who I am. Let me in on all your secrets. No inhibition, no sin. How deep is your love? Is it like the ocean? What devotion?
Finished it up, got it wrapped up and everything. I know this is a small vlog for the first one. I guarantee they're gonna be longer ones, but I'm super excited for this, super happy about it. Thank you, Maddie. Yeah, yeah, that's her name. Thank you. I want you to breathe me. Let me be your